From providing more information to capturing attention, Hover FX can make your store much more content-rich and engaging to customers. My name is Lisa, and welcome to Learn with GemPages. Today, I'm going to walk you through different ways to spice up your online store with the Hover FX. You can use the timestamps listed to navigate this video. Let's dive right in. Buttons and P-Cart buttons. Now, we're going to make a color transition with buttons. You can see where we hover the cursor on the button, the text, and the background color change at the same time, as the button and P-Cart button elements share similarities at button color settings. Then we can apply the method from one to another. Start on the GemPages editor page. Click on the P-Cart button element. On the left sidebar, scroll down to the button color section, which we mentioned earlier, and switch the hover options handle on. Now we're going to choose this darker blue under background color hover, and we stick with the white color of the text. Remember hitting save to preserve your work. P image. No one makes a purchase right away after a casual glance. People are drawn to the richness of photos to help them experience a product in ways that words can't convey. Then being able to see, take this fur blanket, for example, at different angles, or with more detail and a bigger size will give them a necessary boost of confidence. You've heard me say this time and time again, but high quality pictures are a must, and hire a professional if necessary. Now we're back to the editor page. Click on the P image element. Moving along to the left sidebar under image effect, we're going to try out the zoom effect first. We can adjust the zoom level increments from 1 to 2.5. That means we can decide how big the photo will be enlarged. Next, we're going to give it a go with hover, which will reveal a different image when we move the mouse over it. Based on the ascending order, we can determine which image will appear by entering the respective number. It's totally up to you to choose either zoom or hover effect for the product images. However, the hover effect should be useful on home pages and collection pages, as it will provide browsing customers with more information. When they navigate to a specific product page, this is when the zoom effect comes in handy. That's all for today. If you find this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit subscribe as well as the notification bell so you won't miss out on any future videos. Let us know what you want to see next in the comments section below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!